everything. I used to have it good. You know how good I had it? I was a wrestler. I made myself some big change. I had a beautiful wife, a big house. My wife, she was a great mechanic, too. I screwed it all up. Oh, God, I miss my Rhonda so much. You laugh at me. You laugh at me? I pour my heart out to you, and you laugh at me?
Did you say you'd do anything to see your Rhonda again?
Stand still.
You can let me in there.
Don't make me madder, you little pipsqueak jerk-off. All right, that's it. Either you get past me, or you do me a huge favor. That's the only way you're getting in here. Go ahead. Huh? Give me a reason.
Dead soon if we don't stop the bleeding. We only have a few minutes.
First aid kit. To stop the bleeding. Maybe at Roy's Mart. But they're still around here. Looking for you.
I'll be right back, Rhonda. Hang in there. Rhonda, stick with me, please. Rhonda? Rhonda?
You asshole! Nick, I ain't going towards no freaking light just yet. Hell no!
Okay, listen, Rhonda. We need to get out of here. You gotta come with me.
I told you, I can't.
I found Gary.
Gary? Oh my God. Oh my God, how? Where? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, my beautiful boy.
Let's go.
No! I can't go looking like this.
I think that's the least of our problems right now. Help me up, come on. We gotta go.
First impressions are everything. I'm not going until I look presentable. get some acetylene tanks, a soldering iron, and a hinge. We'll rig something up. Go!
Okay. Whatever works. Gonna be a pretty cool arm. I think I can figure this out. Annie in the first place.
Yeah.
not quite the same woman I used to be.
You're even hotter. You listen to me, kid. You tell the boss if he comes by here, he can go screw himself. I'm not missing out on anything else. Let him do his own dirty work. I finally have a reason to live.
Come on, baby. Let's go make some noise.
Gary?
Oh, yeah. Forgot, sorry. Here. I put her up high. I put a bunch of zombies around her. Just be careful in there.
What? Yeah, no problem.
We should definitely do stuff, leave or something.
I was just gonna say that. Where's Red?
He's supposed to meet me here, but he hasn't shown up. You think that loser outside chased him off?
Well, I told him if there were any problems to meet us at the plane, so maybe he's there. Let's go.
And Nick?
Annie?
Red and I, we used to be together a long time ago. We're not now. He's still weird about it sometimes. It just seemed like he wanted to know. It seemed like I wanted to tell you that. I'm just really happy you keep showing up.
Let's get to that plane.